After that breaking news at the top of the hour, a fiery crash near Boulder Highway and Flamingo killing two people and shutting down traffic. 13 Action News reporter Sean DeLancey just got to the scene there. And Sean, what do you know so far?
Yeah, Nina, still a very active scene here hours after this car crash that killed two people. Right now, the investigation is still in its early stages. Fatal Detail is here trying to figure out exactly what happened leading up to this crash. Let me show you what we have at this scene right at the corner of Flamingo and Boulder Highway. At this point, we have a car in the 7-Eleven parking lot that is very much charred. Another car that is over on Boulder Highway with some front end damage. We do have some details at this point as to what happened. Police are telling us that just after 3 o'clock this morning, two people were in that burnt car. They say that another car hit that one. It caught fire, and both of the people inside of the burnt car did die here on scene. They say that intoxication may have been a factor in this act, or in this crash rather. But they say that the both northbound and westbound lanes of traffic here at the corner of Flamingo and Boulder Highway are going to be closed for hours and hours at this point as they try to piece everything back together. So really, it is best to avoid this area altogether until they are done here on scene. But we're going to be staying on top of this, bringing you the latest information as it comes in and letting you know when it is safe to come back to this area. For right now, Sean DeLancey, 13 Action News.